Mary Beth. My name is Darling Mensing. I am writing this morning to see if you could help fulfill my 2015 Christmas wish for my family. I am 56, the mother of 7 adult children, ages 19 through 37, and grandma to 5 grandbabies. 2 children and a grandchild live with at the home. My husband and I celebrated our 38th anniversary in the office of an oncologist, September 28th, 2015. Our world was turned upside down with my diagnosis of pancreatic cancer. As my luck would have it, the cancer is in the middle of the pancreas, wrapped around a major blood vessel, so surgery is not an option. We live in an old farmhouse my great-grandpa and grandma raised their family in. My husband, children, and I have worked many years together on the house to update it and make it our home. The only thing left to do is siding on the two-story part of the house. We have the siding, can purchase insulation and Tyvek. I would love to see my wraparound porch, but this is not a necessity. My wish for the manpower to complete the siding. We have several contractors in the area who could do this. I am returning to you in hopes that you may know someone who is looking for a family this year. Another plus for the insulation and siding. It will help cut down on the winter heating bills, which can run $600 a month. God bless the person who is reading my request. I am praying and hoping there is an angel out there for this Christmas wish. I am also praying for a miracle that God will make this evil cancer disappear, because God can only heal this one. I take treatments once a week at the Martha Moore House in Columbus. In 4 weeks, the week of Christmas, we will find out if the treatments are working to kill the cancer cells. Thank you for your time. God bless. Darling Mensing.
Tiffany.